crosses over and leaves a 16. Covers nicely. Alright, now Michael Ruppel on lane 17. Gets a break and leaves just the 3-pin. Misses it. It's alright though. It's still in this.
Skinhead's back.
Goes Brooklyn again. This could be an easy fifth. We'll see what happens. Nicely. Still in this one. Alright, Jigger working on a spare. Here we go. Leaves a 7-pin. Ryan Zager leaves an 8-10. What is this? That ball might not be the right ball. Going for the main. Takes one. Michael throws a good shot and leaves a 10-pin. Hopefully he can cover this to capitalize on Ryan Zager's open. Converts it nicely. Leaves a 5-6. It's gonna be a tough spare. There he goes, working on the spare. Gives it a chance. Converts it nicely. Nice job. We'd like to thank Patty and Phil Arncho for letting us do this today. Working on a strike. Through the nose, leaves a 310. This shouldn't be too difficult. Gets it out there, it should have a chance. Converts it nicely. Perfect strike for Michael. Michael. It's tied in the sixth frame, 105-105. Goes Brooklyn and carries it. Bird doggy dog. Carries the 4-pin. Right, here comes Michael, the 9th frame, working on a double. Looks like it's wide. Recovers nicely and strikes. He's really getting into this. He can beat Ryan Zager with 16. Michael Ruppel, 10th frame, lane 18 here at Castle Lanes. It looks good. Doesn't carry it and leaves a 5-10.
It's Fast Rewind. Welcome to Nesta in San Francisco. New subscriber, Addie from Polo,
Illinois. Misses both of them. Michael finishes 189, but he gets pins. We don't know how many yet, but he gets so many pins. Zager's gonna finish off with the last 5. Or 215. Nope, 212. My bad. Michael Ruppel will win with his 25 pins. He wins by 2 pins. Alright, thank you, Castle Lanes, and everybody out there. We'll see you later.